Today we're on site here in UC Health in Greeley, Colorado. US Engineering is on the job and they had some concerns with poking hazard with threaded rod. I came in and presented them with our new UniGrip and cable hanging suspension system. This presented a perfect solution for their safety concerns with the poking hazards on the threaded rod.
It's a pretty slick system. I mean, it's fast, it's quick. Reason we really went to it in the beginning is a safety issue. They wouldn't allow us to drop a rod more than a foot. This we can drop down to elevation. There's no concerns for other trades. So it's the main reason we went with it in the beginning.
Early on, we have Tremble come out and shoot Tremble, put the cable itself in. Once the concrete's poured, we can come down on foot, set the hangers, and go through and basically do an entire run before we have to go through and set them to elevation. So once we go through, install the hangers at shoulder height, we'll come back through with a lift or a ladder and bring those to elevation, basically just compressing the hanger setup, moving it up to elevation, tightening it down and setting it.
Not only are our products benefiting US Engineering on their safety concerns, they're also benefiting them in their piping solutions. They're using our product on Schedule 40 steel, PVC, copper lines, and cast iron. I can obviously tell that they're excited to use our product. It's not only the fact that it's efficient and fast, we have toolless installation. There's less tools in these guys' belts. They're not walking around running into all thread, and the overall experience just seems very positive here.
Gripple's been great to work with. We needed submittals, right away we got the answer. When we had the issue, right away Gripple got us a representative out here to look at to see what the issue was. When we needed product, man, we got it turned around 10,000 pieces in I think 4 days. It was a great thing to have come.
So there's one thing I do like as far as the installation process that makes it more efficient for us is we're not having to crank down this stuff, tightening everything. Everything's hand tight, so I mean it's efficient in that regard.
Personally, as a superintendent, I would use it again. I think it's a great product, fast product. I can see where a lot of strides can be made. I'll admit this is the first job plumbing piping side that we've used it. It's a learning process, but the more we learn, the faster we're going.